Aha! There you are! Ahoy there, my hearties! Dinky-Doo! It's just me, Scottie McClue. Sunday night, nothing has passed me. Show number 107. How good is that? I say amazing stuff. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Scottie McClue Show. And tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 all about this. I shall move you back a little bit and give you a bit of a fighting chance. Excellent stuff. Show 107. How about that? You can't beat it, can you? How marvellous is that? Now then, we've lots to talk about tonight and so little time to do it in. So make sure you come and join us as quickly as possible. L107, says Ben Lucas. Sadly, L107 is no more. We had a stewardship problem with that wonderful station, which was heartbreaking. Good evening, Scotty. How's your weekend? Says Thomas. Very, very good, Thomas. Thank you very much for asking. How was your weekend? That's what we want to know. Now, this is a big one tonight. As you will see, I am bareheaded tonight. I look like a bear with the heat. Hi, Scotty Dinky-Doo. Sus Gregorin. Hello. Lovely to have you with us. Good evening, Scotty Dinky-Doo, says Andy McCrory. Shannon Horaman. Neil O'Gormley. Good evening, sir. Shirley Cooper's watching Dinky-Doo. Shirley, good evening, Scotty, says Steve Burrows. And Eddie Doby is watching. D. Gourley, good evening. Thank you very much for telling me about the psoriasis cream. Yes, it was good, pal, says Thomas. He's had a good weekend. That's what we like to hear, Thomas. And you're ready to do business with Scottie McClue. How amazing is that? Here we are live, just for you, saying Dinky-Doo. Last week was a very, very, very successful week in McClue land. And I would say thank you to all of you for that. And welcome, welcome, welcome. Now, we have lots to go on with tonight. So what a friend we have in Jesus, says somebody. I think that's a very fair point. What a friend we have in Jesus. Good evening, my lord, says David Negus. Good evening to you, David. David, lovely to have you with us. Evening, Scotty. How are you this evening? Says the lovely Catherine Murray. I'm fine, Catherine. Thanks very much for joining us. Absolutely fantastic. Back in McClue Towers, one's noticed, says Neil O'Gormley. Nothing gets past you, Neil, does it? So there you go. You're welcome. I hope it helps. I'm sure it will, says Dee. I think so, Dee. Yes, it's wonderful stuff. I don't make a lot of it, of course. Good evening, my fine friend, says Joseph Gibbons. Hello, Joseph. You are now an official friend of Scottie McClue. Hello, Scotty, says Derek James Walker. Dinky-Doo. Charisse has joined us. Hello, Charisse. Woo! Right, good evening, says Sanan Horaman. Horaman, there you are. Oi, 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 Scotty, says Charisse. Oi, oi, Charisse. Dinky-Doo, Dinky-Doo. What a successful week we had. Thousands of you joined us this week. Incredible. Hi, Scotty, also to absent friends, says Jacqueline McFarlane. I understand, Jacqueline. Scotty, say hello to my husband, says Cams Needham. Why not? I still can't share, Scotty, says Charisse. Oh, Charisse, somebody must have banned you. You must have been going over the top with it. What a shame. Never mind that all. You might just be spending a wee short time there, so I wouldn't worry about it too much. Third week sober, go me, says Brian Morrison. Brian, I'm very proud of you. I'm 2.5 years without touching the sauce. I didn't have to stop, but I decided I couldn't be bothered working out how many units that I had to wait and how many hours it would be. Why can't I share, says Charisse? I don't know, darling. I've not got your Facebook page in front of me, so I couldn't actually tell you. I apologise for that. Help of the helpless, Scotty. A friend in need is a friend indeed, says Brian Ireland. Brian Ireland, I don't think I've ever heard so much wisdom today. Good evening, Sir Scotty, says Richard Eyre. We had to open all the windows and doors and let the squirrel out. The squirrel has gone. So there we are. And not left anything. Well, nothing that a wee shift of deodorant wouldn't help. So there we are. Let's hurry, MBE. How are you, sir? Lovely to have you with us. I'm glad to know the British Empire is in such good hands. Winner, winner, had a chicken dinner. Mickey T, Scotty, do you want one, says Thomas Cochrane. Actually, Thomas, it's funny you should say that, but I have one here in my Argyle pottery mug There you are, fantastic. Good evening, Scotty. Love listening to you and watching the darts on silent in the background, says Alan McDonald. Quite right. You can have anything on that you like as long as you're watching Scottie McClue. This is quality television. Think about it, guys. There's nothing on the telly to actually beat an hour with Scottie McClue. Fantastic stuff. Charles McLaughlin is watching. McLaughlin or McLachlan, Charles? That's what we need to work out. McLachlan from Castle Lachlan. Oh, well, share, says Sharice. I think we should definitely be sharing, Sharice, because this is big. Now, bit of housekeeping. I need you all to keep sharing throughout the program. We have a share at 15, a share at 30, a share at 45, and a share at 00. I also need you, if you've got a spare fiver, to stick it into Scottie McClue's PayPal. You'll see it on Scottie McClue's website, www.scottie-mcclue.com. Right. What did you think when the ITV companies broke up, says Tony? I was heartbroken, Tony, because the lovely, lovely thing. I mean, I know ITV now is a great big cash cow, and that's fantastic. And they've just got a wonderful new chief exec. But the last chief exec was a fabulous guy as well. But the only thing is, it was lovely to sit there in Aberdeen and maybe take a wee program from Anglia or from Granada and watch your Coronation Street. And that's how we had so much fun with ITV. There you are, 15 companies we had, if I remember rightly. Can you name them all? We'll see what 15 you count, and I'll see if I can name them all. Thames, right, Granada, 2, Anglia, 3, Border, 4, Ulster, 5, Scottish, 6, HTV, 7, who else have we got? Grampian, 8, what else have we got? 8, Grampian, 8, Southern, 9, became TVS, Westward, 10, Channel, 11, what else had we got? Have I said Ulster? Channel 11. Who else did we have? Come on. Tyne Tees, 12. ATV, 13. Come on, we've still got a couple to go. ATV, 13. What else did we have? I've said Anglia, haven't I? ATV, 13. Yorkshire, 14. There we are. And I think when Channel 4 joined us, that's 15. Ray! McClue knows his ITV companies. Scotty's number one, though. Yorkshire, says Stuart. You're quite right, Stuart Cusser. What happened to your right eye? Nothing wrong with it. I think it's the lighting. Is it the lighting? So there we are. This one here. No, I think we're absolutely fine. Just the lighting. It's been a little bit red with life. ATV, of course, Lou Grade. Do you know that somebody once said, if Lou Grade had been alive today, Scottie McClue would never be off our TV screens? Because I remember somebody going in to see Lou Grade and said, I do little puppets and things like that, and other ITV companies had apparently turned them down, and Lou said, big cigar, I take as much of this as you can give me. And, of course, he was talking about, can anybody remember? He was talking about Thunderbirds, Captain Scarlet, Stingray, Fireball XL5, all these wonderful things that generations and generations of young people, and of course in those days, we announced all this on a Sunday afternoon. We announced, right now it's time to see what's happening with phones and Troy. Wonderful stuff. So there you are. I took a PayPal from ScottieMcClue.com as well afterwards in case it had changed. Gary Cross, and no problem at all. Scotland, beautiful country in the world, says Sinan Horriman. It is indeed. Chick Straub, John Adam. That's it. Cheers. Go on yourself, Scotty, says Christopher Love. I will, Christopher. I will, because this is a very, very, very popular broadcast. So there you are. So tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 about Scottie McClue, first lord of the internet, and the world's top broadcaster just for you. Now, I have a variety of headgear. Lee Wallace, Gary Finlay, Charis there, Mike Ashley's takeover of House of Fraser. I never comment on commercial decisions. We'll see how it all pans out. Top Man's is on, Stuart. Alan Humphries is watching. Now, headgear, guys, we've got, pardon me, that was my piano, we've got The traditional Scottie McClue bonnet. Now watch very, very carefully, because you're going to have to make the decision at the end of the day. Do you remember when the TV started in the morning? 9:25. Everything on ITV ran to the second so you could meet the network. Gary Crossan, we respect hun. That's why. So there you are. I used to go out with a girl and I called her hun. It wasn't because I loved her. She was actually a German lady, so not a problem. Hi, pal, says our John. Hello, our John, Dinky-Doo. Ernie Ross, Dinky-Doo, and Liz Boyd. Lovely to have you with us now. So, the Scottie McClue traditional bonnet. Ken, Shirice, wee sup of tea. Let you all inwardly digest and admire the bonnet, okay? Now, we're going to change, guys, so you're watching. Watching, see if you can spot the quick change. Very, very important, right? Now, bonnet's going for now. Don't panic, it's not away forever. Bald pate. Whoa, my head. And what about the leprechaun hat now? Do you like the leprechaun hat? That's the one I wear when I'm broadcasting in Ireland. So I do. So I do. Absolutely. Now, do you like the leprechaun hat? Go on, lad. Shout out, says Lewis Arthur. Lee fans watching. Would be a good topic for tonight. Do you like it like this or like this? Yes, I used to go out with an optician. She used to always say to me, do you like it like this or is it better like this? I would say again, please. Hi, Scotty. This is Brian Dennis. Dinky-Doo, Scotty. How are we? Excellent. Lovely to have you all with us tonight. Very, very exciting. So, I can put these on again. Don't panic. It's not the end of the world. So there's me leprechaun hat. So it is indeed. All right. Now, that goes. I'm not stereotyping here. Now, I've got this one, guys. This is the Captain Von Trapp. Start the captain's car for him, would you please? Edelweiss. So there you are. Good topic. So there we are. House of Daisy. Yes, absolutely. This is Scottish television broadcasting from IBA transmitter Black Hill. Thomas Cochran. Very good. Yes, well remembered. It wasn't just that, of course, was it? There was more to that announcement. And can you remember the tune that we played in the morning? We played 100 Pipers. And do you remember, can you go far enough back to when the Lion Rampant spun out of the screen? Top of the morning to you, says Gary Cross. And indeed, and to yourself, sir, and to yourself. So there we are. So we've got that one. Now, pièce de résistance, the Parahandy. Do you like the Parahandy? Have you got a Glengarry? Yes, I've got a Glengarry. Grow a tash and you'll look like George Galloway with that hat on. Right, yes. I must remember to grow a tash, of course, mustn't I? Because we all want to look like George. None next, says Cherise. I think Scotty should donate to your PayPal, Cherise. Since Tommy Robinson's been released, we don't talk about that, Brian. Of course, it was Scotlandia by Geraldo, Jerry Geraldo, Gordon Ruddick there, who was one of the first announcers on Scottish television. Captain Pugwash, says Neil Anderson. Yes, that's a cool hat, mate. The bonnet, says Eddie Dobie Sr. Now, there you have the Parahandy, right? Okay, we'll see what's happening now. Captain Birdseye, John Hodgson, one of the country's top broadcasters and a very fine man, one of the senior executives on Great Yorkshire Radio, an excellent station. Jenny McPhillips, Stinky Doo. Scotty, any chance of a shout-out to Ross McCrory, who had a good send-off today. Ross McCrory, of course. Love the bonnet, says Robbie Crossan. So there you are, the bonnet. So is it the bonnet that comes back? Are we wearing the Scottie McClue bonnet? I see. You tell me what you think. Now, it's important, guys, because at the end of the day, it's your decision, and you'll all get the blame of it if it's wrong. Oh, it's just Cherise. Do you like that, Cherise? Is your boy handsome? It is Bunnett, or is he handsome? There you are. Excellent. The chin's fine tonight. Have you spotted the chin? Wendy's watching. So there we are. GP behind closed doors. Oh, very nice. Derek, Jimmy, Walker. Not a thing I know very much about. GP behind closed doors. Because I went into the doctor's. I said, can you help me out? He said, which way did you come in? And that was the end of that. Is it like this or like that? Geez, Scotty, you mariner, you. I am a mariner. The Bunnett, says Steve Burrows. The Bunnett seems to have it, guys. Darren and Neil, Brian Morrison, a woolly who done it. I think we have a Glengarry as well. Let me just check if we've got the Glengarry. Yes, we have the Glengarry, folks. Now, I have to gain access. I'm just going out, and maybe sometime. Shout out for Laura Thompson, Scotty, says Graham Bett. Absolutely. The Bunnett, says Christopher Jonesy Boy Jones. The Bunnett, says Ben Lucas. Scotty and the Bunnett go together, and shouldn't they change? Light on or light off, says Cherise. Depends what you're doing, Cherise. Scotty is water the new oil, considering Scotland is so much and the world has a drought. Martin Monaghan, you brought this up before, and it's a very, very interesting point. Should you be selling water to your neighbours, right? Definitely the Bunnett, so there you are. Or is water a right? Should it be shared out? I'll tell you that. But we need the water. I'm off to Pitlochry tomorrow. Scotty, what can I do in Pitlochry? Go to the theatre. Stay 5 days, see five plays. I used to help run the theatre up there. Wendy says the Bunnett. Yep, the Glen Harry gets it. Me and Scotty has been live, says Cherise. We have, Cherise. My dad wore a Bunnett all his life. I loved it, says Sandra Cartledge. Better with a turban if you plan. No, Brian Dennis, for goodness sake. Scotty isn't Scotty without the Bunnett, says Alistair King. Very, very fair point, Alistair. Guys, can we have a share? We're way, way past our share stage. Can everybody watching click share? I'll do it as well here, and that will make it up as well. We need to get these numbers up, right? There's 1.8 billion people on Facebook. You should go live again, Cherise. You and Scotty are a double act. Yeah, but she said a naughty word. Go to the Old Mill Inn for a meal, says Cherise. Absolutely. And I think you get a meal at the theatre as well. Water's a world resource and was here before us. It should always be free, says Robbie Crossan. Yeah, but you might change your tune, Robbie, because we could bring in a few quid for Glasgow if it wasn't that people were absolutely gagging for a drink, if they were just sort of like needing water, saying, could we buy some of your water? So there we are. Shared, says Ian Hills, and thank you, Ian. Share, everybody. I'm just about to share here. So there we are. Thomas Hamilton's popped up here. I have to shut that wee box, Thomas. We're in the middle of a show, son. In the middle of the program, you know. So there we are. I'll shut that wee box and we'll do a bit of sharing. Excellent. So there we go. There's McClure doing his stuff. Share now. So I've just shared it, guys. As everybody else share. Julianne Scott's watching down in Wales there. If water was to be shared, could some of the warm countries take their share of the rain? Julianne Scott says, hello to you. And Yaki Da, I can't share, says Cherise. No, I know. I'm sorry. I wonder why you can't. Cherise, you need to find out about that. I think that's very important. Guys, I'm just going to get the Glengarry. Hold on there. Now, do not go away. Right, and I'll see if I can pick up the Glengarry. Oh, excellent stuff. Right, there we go. I hope you didn't go away. Now, I'm going to try the Glengarry for you. Dolchin Far. Have I said it right, Julianne Scott? Sandra Cartledge has shared. Thank you very much. Kenny Ogg's watching, and Gavin Fazachlia. We're getting depressing rain while the rest of Europe has sunshine. Surely we can get some revenue from our natural resources, says Martin Morgan. So, Martin, you're saying we should sell the water to our neighbours rather than let them just help themselves. Julianne Scott says nearly. I nearly got it right, Julianne. I'll tell you that. Scotty, in the snow, we worry about in shorts, not very well. Shorts, am I not right in thinking you can't get out of shorts if it's snowing? There you are. Now, what about the Glengarry boys? How does that do you? Sammy Stewart's watching. Dinky-Doo, Sammy. Lovely to have you with us. George Baxter, we need the rain, says Cherise. We do. We do, Cherise. We need our rain, darling. You've got a very fair point there. There's McClue with his Glengarry on. How's that? Am I a wee bit squint there? Oh, nearly away there. Cameraman slipped. Right, hang on a second. Okay, Willie. Are you okay there, son? Yes. You didn't hurt yourself. No, cameraman had a wee fall there. No problem at all. Ying Ong's watching. Ying Ong, how are you? Excellent. Han Hao, Ni Hao. The water down here in Bournemouth is awful, like all over England, says Neil O'Gormley. Do you get the white fur inside the kettle, Neil? Because I've noticed that when I used to go to my auntie's down in Berkshire, the kettle was all chalk inside. People were getting too much calcium. Feed the wee squirrel, says Cherise. Well, I don't want to encourage it, Cherise, because there was a bit of a smell in the kitchen. I mean, it wasn't that unpleasant. It was just animal, you know. It would just maybe be with the excitement, you know, might have been a little bit of wee or something like that. Ah, it's a nightmare when it snows in shots, Scotty. Well, it only snows for 2 years at a time, though. Like, it only rains in Glasgow twice a week. Right, so they are once for 3 days and once for 4 days. The bonnet wins, horns doon. What's your bagpipes? What's your bagpipes, says Derek Jimmy Walker. Fiona Gibbons, yes, I would need to hoderum hum if I was doing a bagpipe for you. The bagpipes, right, what do you want? Do you want a 2-4 pipe march and then I'll put the Glengarry off? Right, how about any? How about that? There we are. Bonnet's going on. Glengarry off. I promise you at the end of the pipe tone. Blow your whistle. Chuntering, says Sammy. I was chuntering on there. Scotty is humming, says Tom Cochran. I know, I'll put my shoes back on in a minute. And all will be well, and all manner of things shall be well. So there you go, Thomas Cochran. That's not the pipes, Scotty. Yes, Cherise, that was the pipes. Our hedrum hoed. Lol, very funny, says Sandra Cartledge. Well, we don't set out to be funny, Sandra, but if you get a smirk or a smile, then, you know, that's not a bad thing, is it? So there we are. They won't serve you tonight in the shops. Woo! Says Cherise. Got to descale the kettle at least once a week. Dearie me, what's going on tonight? Says Gordon Stirling. You've just missed a very fine piece of piping, Gordon Stirling. So there we are. And a bit of plumbing. Now then, what's your fitty team, Scotty? Oh, I think, really, I have to say, I think that the Partick Thistle was very good, actually. I remember going to Fir Hill, and I wasn't sure of the directions, and I asked the policeman. He says, you just follow the crowd, sir. Ended up in Asda, but there we go. Now then, Jimmy Reynolds is here. Lovely. Come and join us, Jimmy. What time have we got, guys? We're coming up for a share time again. Scotty, this has been shared to several thousands of people in England, so make sure you speak clearly. I shall. There's Rimmo Pisanecci. What are you doing to your chin, big man? No, I cut it the other night when I was shaving. It's a wee bit of psoriasis, as you see there. Need to go and put Dean to bed, says Thomas Cochran. Say goodnight to wee Dean. Wee Dean, away you go to bed, my boy, and Dinky-Doo. Get your jammers on. Say night-night to your da, and have a lovely sleep. Oi, oi, oi. So there we are. What is it? We are the people. The Rangers, says Charisse. Right, there you go, Charisse. No problem. And she's shouting, no surrender, no surrender. From what, for goodness sake? Done it, pal, Storms Hamilton. Done it. No star, Dean, says Julianne Scott and Wills, says no star. Good night to little Dean. 10-4, come on, Charisse. There we are, breaker 1-9. A rig check, please. What am I hitting you with? Should be dirts be allowed of wearing the great kilt at functions and rallies? Yes, well, your dirk, the only thing about your dirk, though, it was dodgy. It was your kind of last resort. So there you are. You made out you'd been disarmed of your broadsword and your big dirk. So you pulled your ski and do on them. Hearts, hearts. So there we are. Hearts, hearts. Good for the hearts. This is your story. This is your song, Sammy. I'll tell you that. You can't beat the old-time castlers, eh? You're blowing my boxers off, says Andy Hughes. Am I talking too loud there? Am I giving you too much of a signal? Am I hitting you with a big, what would it be? What would I be hitting you with if I was blowing your boxes off? Subtitles for the English, I can't understand them, says Derek Jimmy Walker. Not fair, Derek Jimmy. Remember, I've done a lot of my career has been working south of the border. You're bang on fun tonight, Scotty, says Martin Monaghan. Well, Martin, we don't like to let the side down. We've only scratched the surface. And there's big things coming for Scottie McClue, Scotiach McClueach. So there you are, Cymraha, Hachima. Falchi, Falchi, Cyd Emily Falchi, Don the Show, Scotiach McClueach. So there you are. You're bleeding me, says Charisse Allison. Sorry, I'll hod back. You're on form, says Gavin for Zachlia. Smokey on your tail, Charisse. Big on, Smokey. Big Jock News, says Kenny Ogg. Do you think so, Kenny? Least said, easy as mended. Should be in still game, says Sandra Cartledge. Well, obviously, I can see me at the Clansman up at the bar there, Sandra. And when Bobby goes, what is it you're wanting tonight, Scotty? I'll say, I'll have a pint of your finest, please, landlord, Bobby. And for the gentleman on either side of me, nothing. So there you go. Half the scale, you're right. Half the scale, says Charisse. Hot back. Throttle back. Woof, jinx, cribbins, help my bob, says Sammy. Absolutely. Rig check, please, says Gavin for Zachlia. 1-9 for a rig check. What's Scotty McClue hitting you all with on the big Facebook? Upper side band, go, no. You should start a Dinky-Doo Gaelic school. Yes, of course, Maha. That would be the thing. Wouldn't it now? So there we are. FT. What's that? Oh, no, no. No, no, Kevin McMillan. That's shocking. Shout out for Big John. Big John, Ronnie, please, says Rab Slammer. Excellent stuff, Rab. Sandra Cartledge. Lol. Some interesting names coming up tonight. Time for a sip. General sip, everybody. Have you all got a tea? Now, tell me. Have you all got a tea? Because I'm not going to general sip until at least one of you comes on and tells me, 108 Alpha Tango 124, says Rainbow Pisanecci. Pisanecci, excellent. Banhammer, says, says Sammy. Lager, says Gavin for Zachary. Okay, well, lager's all right then. No, Kev. Even the cat's laughing, says Derek Jimmy Walker. Well, that's good, because I went to a wedding yesterday and the cake was in tears. You're looking happy, Scotty. I am very, very, very happy. No, I've got a dram, says Alistair King. Lucky you, Alistair King. Eddie Dobie Senior, has anybody else got a cup of tea? A cider. Steve Burrows has got a cider. Very nice. He's a cider monster. Yes, me, says Sammy. Good. Are we ready? General sup. Off we go. Cider, lager, whatever you've got. Gin and tonic. Tea for McClue. Oh, that's lush. In fact, one more general sup. We like to drink with Scottie. Excellent. Now, there we are. Coke, says Eddie Noby Senior. Yes, absolutely. We're mainly on the drinks here. Coffee, says Derek Jimmy Walker. Ooh, haven't coffee for 36 years. Smells lovely, though. Roberta Weiss watching. Tea for tea, says Sammy. Tea for two. Govan Team Scottie, says Rab Slammer. So there you are. I remember when I used to go over to do my show at Radio Clyde. I used to do the Clyde Cayley on a Saturday night, starting at 6 o'clock, 6 till 8. And one night I thought, 5 o'clock, plenty of time, I'll wander over to Radio Clyde. And I thought, I'll take a shortcut down here. So I turned off at Govan, going for the Clyde Tunnel. Right, you know what's coming. How's your Uncle Dick and your Auntie Fanny? Not heard you mention them in a while, says Martin. They're absolutely super. Absolutely super. I'm a tea Jenny, says Sandra Cartledge. I've got my CB on the now in my truck. No one on. Shh. Shh. All right, one name for a Rick Jake. Over. Cup of tea and an Eccles cake. Scotty says David Rendell. David, excellent stuff. So anyway, I was telling you the story. So down I goes, the bold McClue, on his way to Radio Clyde. Yes, another of the great Scottish brands. Scottie McClue, Radio Clyde, Tunnocks, Carmel Wavers, and Iron Brew. They were the great Scottish brands. Anyway, off I go down, and I thought I'll take a shortcut, and I ended up at Govan. Right? I was going on to the old Shield Hall Road, you see? And Rangers were playing Celtic. Oh, did I get stuck in traffic? Every high-vis jacket in Europe had been hired for the afternoon. Cops on motorbikes, cops on horses, squad cars, traffic cars, cops on foot, the whole lot. McClue sitting at the roundabout, while Ibrox disgorged its valuable cargo. Oh, jeez. Scottie McClure, homemade beer. Charles McLaughlin, haven't had a homemade beer for years and years and years. Used to be able to buy the big kit, you stirred it all up, put it in a big pot and left it for a week or two. Rangers versus Celtic. Sounds like a nice picnic, says Gavin Fazaklia. I would like to see Rangers and Celtic fans standing together at the Old Firm games, at the Derby there. Stand together. And in fact, I'll tell you what. How about this, guys? You can't go along to an Old Firm Derby if you haven't got a pal who supports the other side. So if you're going in as a Rangers fan, you must have your pal, who's a Celtic fan, with you, or no go. There you are. So there you are. You have to double up like the MPs do. The MPs double up. They get a buddy. So you need to go to an Old Firm match with a buddy. How about that? Or we could put the two teams together and have Glasgow United. Is that a piece or a sandwich, Scotty? Depends on whose hoosh you're in. So there you are. Harrier CBX, good box, still got mine, says Cherise. Anybody on it, Cherise? Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, Breaker 19. On a serious note, they had a poll in London and 65% agreed with Boris regarding the burqa. No, I think people should be able to wear what they want. All right, so there you are. There's people on AM tonight. Can you understand them from overseas? Show is your black eye. It's not a black eye. So there we go. There you are. Silver Rod, I'm going back in the CB Mobile. Mobile, do you want a rig check, Cherise? Whoo, you're bleeding my ears, bleeding my ears. Tell you that. There we are. Excellent stuff. If Rangers and Celtic fans can stand side by side at rallies, they can do it at each other's parks, says Robbie Crossan. Good one, Robbie. And what do we think of Glasgow United? Just one team. Would you be up for that? Not in this country, says Brian Dennis. Celtic Rangers sounds better, says Steve Burrows. Brian Dennis is going on about the burqa. I'm not going to join that row, to be quite honest. Lol, Andy, says Cherise. NATO 2000, says Raymond Passanecci. Robert Peck says, yes, Yes, 19 and over. What's your 20, Cherise? The old Radio Clyde, was that above the bus station? Argyle Street, Anderson bus station. Eddie Dobie Sr., I used to go in there when I worked for the opera company. I would go in and do a bit of chat on an arts programme on a Sunday night at the old Radio Clyde at Anderson. Excellent, wonderful company, Radio Clyde. So there you are. Stephen Weirmouth, Dinky-Doo, eyeball, eyeball, Andy. Eyeball, eyeball, Cherise, over. So there we are. Save a fortune with one team, says Sammy Stewart. We would, Sammy. We'd save an absolute fortune. Guys, I'm just looking at the time. Share, 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 share. Share, 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 share. I'm going to share here. Right, I'm going to have another share. So I'm sharing in public. There it goes. Yup, I've shared. I've shared. Has everybody else shared? Come on, I'm going to share to a page now. Share to a page. I'll share to the Scottie McClue page now. Are you all on all the Scottie McClue pages? Dinky-Doo, Scotty lad, how are you? So Stephen Weirmouth, fine. My 20 in Bells Hill. So there you are. Teams are better if everyone's able to get along as friends. Well, the Scousers, I work down in Liverpool and Radio City, and the Scousers can stand together with Everton. So if the Scousers can do it, what are you on about, Scotty? Goodness sake, he's an Everton supporter. Scotty, do you know the display that Rangers done today? No one's got a clue what it was. They didn't done it, Robert. They did it. So there you are. Keep your tenses right. Sharing is caring. Sharing is caring, yes. Cheryl McClue, I ask of you. I am sharing to another page. Let's have lots of hearts, lots of wee hearts and all that stuff. Share, 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 share. Share, 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 share. Scotty McClue with the big one just for you. The world's top broadcaster, first lord of the internet, live every Sunday night on Facebook Live. Spread the word, tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. This is the big one. Over. So there we go. Right, I'm just going to hang on a minute. We are not finished by any manner of means. Right, putting that on. Excellent. I was on the CB for years. So she's hiya, Scotty Dolly, says Christine Garvin. Hiya, Christine Babe. Doll, all that stuff. Hen. Yes, Andy, I do, says Cherise. Cherise says, no, I asked you to marry him. Sandra Kinloch's watching Dinky-Doo. Sandra, we wave to you. There we go. 19 and over, says Cherise. Cherise, you're never over 19. Are you, for goodness sake? So there we are. Does that know your waist size? A 19 waist. That's my collar size. So, right, what did we share there? There's more going on. There's more going on. Share to page. And we're going to share to our group, the Scotty McClue fan group. So there we are. I'll share to that one. Excellent stuff. And there we go. Share to group. Scotty McClue fan group. Get sharing. Share to all your groups as well. As space discovery, a sign of advanced intelligence. And should Scotland get in the game? Scotland has got a lot of space cadets who could be trained up to be fired into space. There's no doubt about that. So there you are. Try not to miss the show, but busy in the time zone. This is no good, says Davey Martin. Davey Martin, am I right in thinking you're in Canada, did you tell me? You're in Canada. And I met you again at a reunion years back. I used to come to you to get my hair cut. Am I right? To Marty Scott, and you're getting a 19 waist size. The new. No one's ever asked me to Marty them. There you are. Well, you just said I do. One of the favourite lines on the CB coming up, the A1 was, back 'em down, there's a Kojak with a Kodak. Excellent stuff. Back 'em down. There's a Kojak with a Kodak. Now, there we go. The Brownie 127. Get your brain out, says Lucas Clark. Rockets, says Cherise. Absolutely rockets galore. Right, hang on, Scotty. I'm just going to share this to the Scotty group. There we go, guys. And just say live now. Okay. Right, can everybody else get posting? Oh, you beauty. That's gone. Okay, 100% agree with that. Scotty, the hat suits you, the bonnet or the hat. Do you want another quick run through the headgear? We have got the Captain Von Trapp. There we are. Little voice. Bless my blood. Sharing a live link and taking Scotland back, Scotty. Keep it banging, says Henry Newton. I know me, Scotty. Never cut anybody's hair but mine. Love the show, my friend, says Davy Martin. Excellent. So it's another Davy. No problem at all, but in Canada, Davy. Live now, posting now. Fantastic. Shout out to Ed. Eddie Crook. Sorry I'm late, Scotty's a sandy hound. I was chasing two rats around my garden in the field next to my house. So there you are. Was this people that were vandalizing your shed or something like that? Or was it genuine rats? Whoa, says Jay Clark. Back the bonnet. How are you, Scotty? I've got the Captain Von Trapp on. And the other one for tonight is the Para Handy. So there you are. Do you like the Para Handy? You look like someone from the mafia with that one, Scotty, with a hat on, a touch of the hats there. Fantastic. Do we live in a very PC environment, meaning people can't say what they think? I think as long as you're not being deeply offensive. You see, what people miss, the whole politically correct thing has got a huge weakness. Indeed, I'm in Canada. Canadia, says Davy Martin. I thought so, Davy. Fantastic. Did John Wayne ever sing in a film, Scotty? Oh, surely. Surely he must have. So there we go. I don't know. Gavin Fazaklia. Remember John Wayne in The Quiet Man? Oliver Twist. Real rats, Scotty. Actual rats, Sandy. So there you are. You look like a sea captain, an old sea dog. Hi, ahoy, my hearties. Let me tell you a story of the sea. So there we are. I've been chasing Mr. Fox. He killed the chook today. I remember listening to Long Rig End in 1999. My goodness me. You couldn't have got much in Long Rig End in 1999, Paul White. More like Twisty Oliver. Down with the sound with the bassline pressure tatsos going aka aka. Keep on jumping to the sound of no time and aka. Para Handy. Captain Birdseye. Oh, Captain Birdseye, everybody says. Right. So that's the Para Handy. Come on now, Doogie. Come on, give her, get MacPhail to give us some more steam. Fantastic. Right. So that's that. And then we've got, hold on, we're not finished yet. We have the Glengarry. There we go. The Glengarry. Excellent. The Vital Spark, a legend. Scotty, I'd love to hear your voice. It takes me back to the live shows on Facebook. Something along the same thing. Now, guys, I was going to ask you, are you okay with having to swatch my coupon on a Sunday night? Or would you rather do the show in audio? Uncle Albert. That's it. Now, Uncle Albert's always the English uncle that at the weddings. He's the one with the suit on when everybody's got the kilt. What does the hat mean, Gavin Fazaklia? Well, there we go. Excellent stuff. The Hand of Justice. Love the Glengarry, says Sandra Kinloch. Excellent stuff, the Glengarry. So there we go. Wonderful. Howard Tosk is watching. Scotty, tell us a story, says Carlos Donnelly. It was a quiet night. Oh, no, don't start me. Love the hats. Now, we've got the other one. We've got the top of the evening to you. My leprechaun. Leprechaun hat, to be sure. So, when I'm over in the old country, I wear this, see? And everybody knows me there. So how are you getting on, Scotty, now? So you're better on screen, says Robbie Crossan. Donald, says John Adams. So we've got that. And then, hang on, we're not, by a long chalk, finished. We've got Mac. We could have the bald Pete. The Pete. All right, the Benny Hill. You look like Fraser there, Private Fraser. I'm mannering. You're better on video than on radio. Hope you're well, Scotty. Remember listening to Century 105 back in the day. Can you shout out to my family in Dumbarton and Aberdeen? And it says Seymour. I can't risk Seymour because I could lose you. It's Jimmy Cricket, says Stephen Wheelmouth. Jimmy has a Celtic hat. It's Derek Jimmy Walker. No, a leprechaun's hat. To be sure, to be sure, a tree and a four. Excellent stuff. There you are. Wonderful. There are some great Irish sayings. I don't know if I can risk them on here. My name is McTatso. Live and kicking, please, audio. Responding to Charisse, John Adams, lol. Should native Scottish wolves be reintroduced back into the Highlands to control deer numbers? Now, if I remember rightly, the last wolf was shot at Badenoch in 1908. The last Scottish wolf was shot at Badenoch in Strathspey in 1908. Am I right? Scotty, do you recommend using briefers? Yes, and then I'm supposed to say to you, what's a braffer? And you tell me. Scotty, so that's that. Top of the morning to you, says Sammy. Trinafour, up the A9, says Sherry. Trinafour, I passed Trinafour the other day. Yes, when I was going to a secret location. Very, very nice. Trinafour, what else have you got there? Struan, Kinlochranach. Mm-hmm. Cheers, Scotters. This is Jimmy Reynolds. Cheers, Jimmy. Let's all have another sip of tea. In fact, it's time for a share, guys. Can we share? Can everybody share Scottie McClue right now? I'll share with our group. So there we are. Share. And if you can all do the same, everybody share Scottie McClue, guys. Come on, let's get sharing. Hey, pal, it's live. Video, let's be in your live video, says Jay Clark. Yes, says Charisse. Wonderful, Charisse. Excellent. Share. Sharing in a group now, and I'm just going to do that. There we are. Group name. So what I'll do is I'll share in one of my Facebook groups. So that's excellent. And I will share in that one. There we are. Live video streaming. You have so many secret locations. Are you 007? I might well be the original 007. Excellent stuff. I had a dear old friend who did a lot of very, very high level work for Churchill during the Second World War. So there you are. And he had several secret locations. So there you are. I'm drinking out a quich or a cuch. Do you call it a quich or a cuch? So there you go. You should really only be drinking a dram out of a quich or a cuch. So there we are. No, only 006. We've got wolves and bears. They come at the back garden coyotes. It's us that mess up the environment. Do you know, I had a squirrel in my house this week, right? And the wee soul, so clever. And I actually thought to myself, do you know, we've taken over your environment. That's why you're wanting to take over mine. I could understand this wee soul. And today, he went out last night and he tried to get back in today. So there you are. Scotty, as a boy, I loved it. I missed that. Tell me again. Send it again. So there we are. AK-47, says Charisse. No, I think that should be OK-47. Share, guys. Come on, we need more sharing. Let's have some more sharing. I'm just going to post there. Excellent. There we are. That's gone out. Song, Don't Fence Me In, Scotty. Don't Fence Me In. He was braw. So cute. Yes, I sent you a picture of him. Gorgeous wee guy, but he was trying to get in today. He was up at the glass going, you want to let us back in? He said, no, we go. So what do you think of Jay's sheriff badge? Says Andrew Wagstaff. What a lovely name, Andrew Wagstaff. Do you remember Captain Waggett? What film was Captain Waggett in? Who can tell me? Okay, share. Done it, pal. Says Thomas Hamilton. Thanks, Thomas. Very much appreciated. So there you are. And I'm just going to do one more share then. Excellent stuff. So we'll do that. And share. Lovely. Are you all sharing, guys? Share. I'll share to a page that I manage, one of the Scottie McClue pages. Just like the fox, back for a feed. Yeah, absolutely, I think so, because it did very well. When he was in the house, he went away with most of my baguette that I was keeping for the morning. He went away with 3 water biscuits, and he had a good old go at my banana. So what about that? You know, so that was quite a feast. No breakfast for McClue in the morning. Hang on a minute, if you're back home, does this mean you're getting the squeeze box out? Says Stephen Wearmouth. Not tonight, Stephen, because I don't have it to hand, but I will do at some point. But I could give you a wee something in the piano, if you would so desire. So there we go. I do have access to the Joanna. Now, is there room for a new city to be built from scratch in Scotland? Of course. You might go to Scotland. There's George calling. George, I can't take the call just now, la. So there we are. You might go to Scotland and see things. The Mental Ravers, it's time to play, said Jay Clark. Absolutely, David Jones has joined us. I hope we can all be upstanding for the Queen tonight, says Craig Purdy. Yes, absolutely. I might even manage to give you the national anthem. So there we are. Explain, Andy, says Charisse. And who have we got? Whiskey galore, said Julianne Scott. What's that for, Julianne Scott? Is that for Captain Waggett? Yes, yes, yes. There's just been a wonderful remake made of Whiskey galore as well, and it's very, very good. But of course, obviously, the first one takes some beating. Who could you mention that was in the first Whiskey galore? Andy's feeling foxy, says Charisse. Well, you don't know about feeling foxy, Charisse. Julianne Scott, the film, yes. Who was in it? The original Whiskey galore. Ooh. There we are. Come on. We want to know. I'll put this round to you. There we are. Excellent. That was a lovely, lovely cup of tea, guys. Stop phoning, says Charisse. Absolutely. I can't put, guys, don't message me on Facebook because I can't actually take it on Messenger because it interrupts the broadcast. Flower of Scotland's our anthem. No, that's not our anthem. It's a very nice tune, though. That was the lovely Roy Williamson, an old Gordonstonian. He went to Gordonston, probably the finest school in the world. And there's a little memorial tree to Roy Williamson, a lovely, lovely man. If you're a squirrel, you won't starve at McClue Towers. He'll be telling his family, I know, this is it, there's an abundance. A lovely cup of tea, says Gavin, for Zachary. Now, what are we having, guys, on here? Are you wanting a bit of national anthem? There we go. Would you like that? Because we've all got the one queen, regardless. Somebody says, get it down, yeah. Basil Radford. Yes, now, Basil Radford. Now, which part did he play? All right. Yippee, the national anthem on the Joanna. There we are. Yes, yes, wicked, says Jay Clark. So there we go. Awesome, says James Bauer. Get away with God Save the Queen, says Charisse. Oh, you can get away with it. Gordon Jackson was in Whiskey Galore. He was indeed. Flower of Scotland, says Derek Jimmy Walker. Yes, the Prince of Denmark, man, Scotty. Come on. That's enough of that, Scotty. Wouldn't like to share a packet with you. Bits and pieces of Scotland's national anthem, size of that beak. So there we go. Flower of Scotland, please need a portrait of the Queen. Used to go to Kinloch, leaving as a boy, Scotty, to my auntie's caravan, didn't even have a toilet. Happy days, peeing in a bucket. Thanks for sharing that with us, Daniel Macquarie. So there we are. And I love the Queen, says Andy Hughes. Of course, everybody does. Auld Lang Syne. Nicely done, says Steve Burrows. What about this woman? Thank you. guys. Amazing Grace and Charisse. Absolutely full time watching. Scotty, all right for himself with Fun Room. Scotty, can you play She's a Belter, the dance version, says Martin Morrigan. Of course we could do all sorts of things, Martin, as you well know. Now, guys, bit of housekeeping. I need you to share and share and share and share and share this all week. I need you to share and share and share and share the remembrance video, right? What about a wee blast of I Vow to Thee, My Country, Scottie McClue, as She's a Belter? I'll just give the start of it. Is it time to go? Is it time for goodbye, everybody? Goodbye. It just about is. Absolutely. Freddie Mercury is the only queen alive. Well, get used to it, because those of you who want independence for Scotland, we need to have the royals on side. Otherwise, the queen doesn't need to sign the royal assent for the Scotland bill. Lest we forget, says Sammy Stewart. I feel I'm at a funeral, says John Adams. Not at all, John Adams. Obviously, you have more interesting times. Off, 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 shouts Jay Clark. Certainly not Jay Clark. I'm keeping all my clothes on. Nosta, Scotty. That was marvellous, says Craig Purdy. I'll take the high road and you take the low road, and I'll be in Scotland for you, says Derek Jimmy Walker. Guys, it's time for me to go. I'll play myself out. Right, I'll sing you the song. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Take care, everybody, as you go. Goodbye, everybody. Waiters in. Au revoir and a cheerio. Scottie McClue has left the building. What a fabulous night, great show, and lovely to have you all with us. This is Scottie McClue saying to every single one of you, Dinky-Doo. You want to stick something into PayPal? You can do. It's on the Scottie McClue website. Ooh. Anyway, on that note, I shall say, bonsoir.